stealth is our best option to infiltrate that airport. Call it the least suicidal. If you're detected, you'll have an army of Alcatella between you and that plane.
Outfit your weapon with suppressors. I have an asset nearby that might be able to help with disguises. Get you close enough to board that plane.
Disrupting ground comms is step one. Make your way to the airport rooftop. They have a comms array set up there.
There's the array. Initiate the hack. Keep watch for hostiles.
Plane is on its way, on four. Get to the airport roof.
Only care package inbound.
Enemy juggernaut, get to cover. Snipers in the area, hunt them down! Airport roof on four. Disrupt their comms.
Airport roof and start the hack.
Plane is on its way, on four. Get to the airport roof.
Incoming! Light infantry!
Reloading!
Heads up! Juggernaut's incoming!
Changing mags! Reloading.
We're in. Ground comms are now limited to short range. They can't call for help outside the airport. AQ has hacked into air traffic control via remote console. Locate the console, hack in, and give us control. We will guide the plane down on this end. Arm 4, consoles in the main terminal. Move to target.
Changing max.
Stop this! Trophy system set.
Well done. My technician will guide the plane down. Around it as long as they can. Wait, coming to mid 40.
Yeah, fucking.
47's on final approach. Get to the runway and get on that plane. Be advised, a 3 inbound.
There's a juggernaut. I have the door.
Enemy inbound on the LZ. Touchdown, dig in, and protect that core. Exfil is en route.
Thank you.
drive said person. Come on, let's go.
Reloading.
Reload waiting on board. Get off the X.
Reload.
Taking fire.
Impressive job, Arm 4.
Enemy infantry, closing in!
Go.
Armored targets, moving on your position!
Our bird is leaving! Best hurry!
Good shit.